Hi everyone, Greg Parsons here. Wanted to just discuss briefly with you about blog marketing for your network marketing business. What we do is nothing different than anybody else can do. Blogging is absolutely essential if you want to be a leader in your network marketing company and if you want to convert leads into signups. Getting a blog these days is so incredibly easy that a lot of people don't even realize it. A domain name costs less than 10 bucks a year. You can buy it at GoDaddy, is probably the easiest place to get it. Hosting is relatively cheap, less than 10 bucks a month, in some cases less than 5 bucks a month. So the expense shouldn't be an issue. You've already signed up for your network marketing business. You've shelled out some hard-earned cash for that. You absolutely need your own blog. The days of using the replicated business opportunity websites are over. I can't tell you how many times that I see people spamming me on social media sites, on emails, things like that, saying, go to www.mycompany.com/whatever, and then this real long string of stuff that they expect me to either remember or click on. It just doesn't really appeal to me because I don't see these people's sites. I don't see what they're all about. All I'm seeing is the company website. When I want to work with somebody, I want to work with that person. I want to build a relationship with that person. I don't need to build a relationship with that company. I could build a relationship with that company with any number of reps that they've got signed up for their business opportunity. When I work with somebody, I want to work with them. I want to know what they're all about. The best way to do that when you are blogging is to just be yourself. Right now, I'm being myself on this video. I'm sitting here on a Monday morning. I'm wearing a baseball hat. I haven't shaved yet today. I'm wearing a t-shirt and shorts. And I'm doing a video. I'm marketing online this morning. I'm getting ready to go out for a jog. You know, I haven't showered yet today. As soon as I get done with this video and do a couple other emails that I've got to do, I'm going to go out and do some exercise. So I'm not all dressed up today. But the honest truth of that is, does that affect the marketing efforts that I can do for you if you're on my team? Absolutely not. So kind of surprises me these days when a lot of people like to, you know, kind of bump themselves up and they've always got their suit and tie on and their, you know, $3,000 Italian suits, or they're standing outside next to their Bentley or their Lamborghini. You got to think to yourself, do they really own that Bentley? Do they really own that Lamborghini? You know, kind of doubt it. Possibly. I'm a much more firm believer in just being real. This is me. This is my version of real at this moment. Sure, if I need to get dressed up, I've got some nice clothes. I drive a nice car. I don't need to portray that on a video out on the internet for people to believe in me, because I show results with my work, not in how I dress. So quite honestly, that is the best piece of advice I can give you about blogging. Just be yourself. Be real. Come up with a good name for your blog. Might take a little bit of research, but that's going to be your brand. The brand that I'm working with my business partner, Todd Meady, is moremoneynoproblem.com. That's Todd's blog. And that's going to stick with him forever, whether it be for his current business opportunity, whenever he decides to get involved with something else. That's going to be Todd's brand. More money, no problem. People, you know, you want to associate Todd with, hey, I need more money, no problem. I'm going to go talk to Todd. He's always got something going on. He always knows what the successful thing going on right now is. He's branding himself through his blog. You know, he's not out there promoting, hey, go to numisnetwork.com/whatever to see what I'm up to now. Because that's going to be the same site that 10,000 other reps for Numis Network have. That's not going to differentiate Todd from anybody else involved with Numis Network. So what we're doing with his blog, again, we're branding him, we're being real. We've got pictures up there of Todd on a day-to-day basis. You know, this is him. This is the guy that you're going to be working with. This, you know, here's his cell phone number, here's his email address, here's what's going on in Todd's life. He gives a lot of marketing tips out there. He also just talks about what's going on in his day-to-day life on his blog. That's his little space on the internet to tell you, his team or his potential team, what's going on. Now, also, what's very, very important on your blog, you need to set up a capture section on your blog for your email autoresponder program. a lot of you have these, AWeber or ILS has a system, or MLM Lead System Pros has a system where you can get lead captures in, put these people into your database, your contacts, potential leads that want to be in your business. You've got to have that section on your website, because when they're at your website, they are looking at you. They want to know what you're, what are you up to? You seem to be pretty successful. What are you doing? That is a great time to ask them for their name, email address, phone number. So you've got to have a section on your website somewhere, somehow, to tie into your email autoresponder program. Then you have to have your autoresponder program set up to email them follow-ups consistently. That's a completely different video we'll get into in more detail later, but absolutely essential. I recommend WordPress as a blogging platform. It's a free software. It's very easy to install. I'm more than happy to help you with that if you're on our team. And very easy to use. Completely, quite honestly, if you don't have a blog these days, I don't want to help you. That's an integral part of what we're doing with our business right now. And if you're set on using your business replicated website, God bless you, more power to you. But I want to take you to the next level. I want to show you what we're doing to drive lots of traffic to our site, to get lots of qualified leads coming in the door, and what we're doing to really build a successful team. So if you're willing to follow our steps, I will show you exactly what to do to bring lots of leads into your business opportunity. So when you're ready to take the next step, move forward, give me a call, 239-464-1889. And for an example of exactly what I'm talking about, I highly suggest you visit Todd Needy's website, his blog, www.moremoneynoproblem.com. Thanks a lot. Hope to see you at the top.